Today we will share how to fix an iPhone X that is stuck on recovery mode. Press the power button and the phone is stuck on recovery mode. Then we try to flash the phone. Open 3U tools to flash. The progress bar of flashing appears on the phone and the flashing gets stuck at 20%. An error also appears. Getting stuck at different progress bar can initially tell us the corresponding repair solution. 11% with an error and failure to enter recovery mode from DFU indicate that the CPU malfunction. 13% with an error means that the connecting port is faulty. While 20% with an error always come with a non-fault. So it can be preliminarily judged that the non-fault has caused the problem. Then we disassemble the phone. Remove foam on the motherboard. Wrap high temperature tape around the motherboard. Attach the motherboard to the holder. Heat with hot air gun at 260 degrees Celsius to remove adhesive around the knot. Then heat the knot evenly at 380 degrees Celsius. Remove the knot with a pry blade. Apply some paste flux to the bonding pads. Apply some middle temperature solder paste to the bonding pads with soldering iron at 360 degrees Celsius. This is to neutralize the temperature of the bonding pads. Clean the bonding pads with solder wick. Remove residual black adhesive with hot air gun at 280 degrees Celsius. Clean the bonding pads with PCB cleaner. Apply some paste flux. Put a known good knot in position. Heat with hot air gun at 340 degrees Celsius. Push the knot gently with tweezers. When the knot automatically resets, soldering is complete. Tear off high temperature tape. Connect the motherboard with a power cable. Measure the current of the motherboard. The current is 52 milliamperes, which is normal. Connect the phone with computer to keep flashing. The phone is successfully flashed. The knot turning on issue is now confirmed to be caused by the knot fault. Turn on the phone for testing. Since Wi-Fi and Bluetooth addresses are stored on the knot, and the new knot doesn't match the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth addresses on the motherboard, we need to read the data of the original knot. In the first place, jailbreak the phone. After jailbreaking, connect the phone with computer and open 3U tools. Open the software to read the original data. Then we use P10 to write the data. Connect the phone to P10. Get the phone into DFU mode. Open the P10 software. Click DFU mode. After entering purple mode, the data have been successfully read and written. The phone turns on normally. Wi-Fi also functions well. The fault has been cleared. Please feel free to leave a comment on repair topics that you are interested in. Thank you for watching.